Why do you destroy everything when I decide to film? Why are you doing this, Bunny? Why, baby?
I'm not taking care of you enough.
Sorry. Let's start the video. Today, we're talking about my favorite niche brand. And you have the opportunity to win some fragrances. What is happening? Bonjour, bonjour, fragrance lovers, this is Clémence, I'm talking about fragrance. Welcome back. In today's video, it's gonna be like a quick video, I would say, on my number one favorite niche fragrance, and to announce you that I'm actually doing a giveaway with them on Instagram. For those following me, you know that I'm talking a lot about L'Orchestre Parfum, which is one of my ultimate go-to niche fragrance brand. I love their concept. If you love music and if you love fragrance, there you go. You've got until Sunday to participate to the giveaway on my Instagram. You will find the link in the description below directly to the post, so you don't have to do much effort. It's really simple, the mechanism. You just like the post, you follow L'Orchestre Parfum and me, and you tag few friends, and then you're registered for the giveaway. You have a chance to win this box. L'Orchestre Parfum just launched the Rodies, and what is the Rodies is basically a mini size, travel size I would say, of their fragrances. It's quite a nice size because it's 15 milliliters, so you get quite a lot of fragrance. I would say those are great if you want to travel, if you always want to have your fragrance with you, and if you are like me, like to retouch your fragrance every now and then in the day. But also, it's a great occasion for those who never discovered L'Orchestre Parfum to actually have a real try into the fragrances, see if it suits your skin, see if it suits with your everyday life, are you gonna really wear it every day and stuff like that. It's quite nice. The box itself was, I think, 100 euros. In the box, you can actually choose which fragrance you want to include, so that's nice, you know. Just to let you know as well, the fragrances are vegan, they are made in France, and it is refillable. So you can actually twist it like this, possibility to refill it. How amazing is that? I know. So on the giveaway, I give you an occasion to win one of the box, to choose the fragrance you want inside, and to have a first step into L'Orchestre Parfum. I know that I trust the brand, the team is absolutely amazing, the founder is great. I know that if I direct you to L'Orchestre Parfum, I won't regret it. I think you're gonna enjoy as much as me. To give you like a quick description into the fragrance, it's the ultimate French perfumery, meticulous in the ingredient, great ingredient. You can really smell a quality in the original, creative, but easy to wear. I love very original fragrance, but these are the fragrance that I don't really wear. L'Orchestre Parfum is one of the collection that I have that I wear all the time. I would say these are my essential in my collection. If you're looking for your beast mode, crazy stuff like this, no, it's not there. Here we something classy, casual, chic, vibrant, qualitative, and contrasting, meticulous. That's how I would describe it. Voilà. Let me go through the website with you, with the fragrance quickly, but if you want to know more, I've done a video, I think a year ago or something like that. Might need a little refresh, but anyway. Alors, the first one in the collection, Flamenco Neroli, fresh citrusy woody. It's quite vibrant, very energetic, really one of my first crush. Not too flowery. Sometimes with Neroli, you know, you get that very baby powder type of touch. This one doesn't have that much. It does have it a little bit, but it's really much more vibrant, nearly very juicy. I just love it for the morning. I wore it kind of all summer. This fragrance is really one of my essentials. It's really nice for everyday basic. Thé d'Arbuca. Oh, that's my mom and dad that's got this one. Oh yeah, like because it's a family thing. We love L'Orchestre Parfum. Hein? Actually really smell like a tea, a bit like a fruity and spicy tea to me. A bit more winterish, slightly a Christmas vibe. You do have a little bit of that gourmand accord with slightly a touch of cocoa. It's beautiful. Rose Trombone. So that's the rosy scent. This is not your usual rosy touch scent. There's a lot of clean note, but slightly fruitiness with a touch of pear. Soft with a sandalwood. And a bit of rum for a little bit of breeziness. Sans Asakusa. So I'm so happy to have now that in my collection because I chose it in the box Law of Incest, of course. It's just super sensual to me. It's mysterious and it's bewitching. If you use one word, it's absolutely bewitching. Really nice to get a nice projection around you. I think it's one of those that for me project the most in the collection. It's really, really nice. You get a lot of violet and iris, so that's why it's really, really powdery. Actually, like when you listen to the music associated with this fragrance, so you can do that on the website, it's just so mystic. Then you've got Cuir Cora, so that's one of the favorite of my mom, I think. She really loved that. I thought it was gonna be my dad's favorite, but my mom is absolutely a fan. If you love a leather one, but a spicy leather with a touch of vintage to me, like it's got really a character that is a little bit vintage. I just love that, it's incredible. It's actually even more projecting that on Sarasax than this one is. They always had a little bit of a fruit, but a fruit that is slightly atypical. So there's a bit of mango in there that adding a little bit of richness to the fragrance. Slightly oriental tone with a little bit of benzoin. On a woman, very intense character. Then on a man, for me, like super charming, very gentleman, sexy. Hein? Piano Santal is here. My Piano Santal, how to say. This is the first one that got me hooked to the brand. I probably would say that if you start your journey in L'Orchestre Parfum, you need to try this one. For me, it's classic. It's going to be cult. And you've got Ambroxan that is quite projecting everything out. Basically slightly fresh as well, so you can wear it on a daily basis. But it's super nice for the evening. On a date, it does work as well, I can tell you. Hein? Okay. You need to try Electro Limonade. I tried recently, one of the newest ones. Very zesty, sparkling, very aromatic. It's incredible how vibrant it is. So definitely more vibrant than a Flamenco Neroli that is a bit more softened and a bit more juicy. This is zesty. When I say zesty, a bit more lemon-like compared to juicy that is more orangey-like. Voilà. Bouquet encore, that is a favorite of a lot of people. I have to say, every time I talk about L'Orchestre Parfum, everyone talks me about Bouquet encore. That is probably the most sexiest floral you ever smell. A bit of that addictive note in there. A lot of tuberose and jasmine. So tuberose, you know, one of the most opulent flower in the world. So white flower, but addictive and very carnal. And it's enhanced by a touch of vanilla to give that sexy sensual tone. Very beautiful. The last one is Ambrocello. This is my new love. Definitely concurrence for me, Piano Santal, when I smelled it. It's an ambery fragrance, but really contrasted with note of bergamot. So it's slightly fresh at the start, slightly tingling, you know, and then after you get this very warm oriental tray. It's a proper oriental fragrance. Honestly, I can't go out without this Ambrocello. I'm really addicted. I think it's going to be one of my signature scents now. It's one of the best amber I ever smelled. For me, it concurrents Grand Soir quite easily. So if I'm telling you that, it's that I really, really like it. Super elegant, but at the same time, sultry. That's it. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe to this, not a channel, but a giveaway. The link is down below. I'm waiting for you in there. I will give the result on Sunday live. So you can also see me on Instagram live on Sunday. It's probably going to be around 6 PM to reveal the winner with you and maybe talk a little bit more about the fragrance. But anyway, I wish you a lovely day. Don't forget to subscribe, like and comment. It's always happy. I would be happy to hear if you already tried those fragrances. And also, I want to give a massive thank you to my uTip community down below in the description. You can find the link that give me always a little contribution every month to help me buy some new material. I need a new microphone. I know I need it. So thank you so much. And I wish you a lovely day and I will see you soon. Bye now.